Because in particular, it is their lucky day. Neymar and Lionel Messi with André Gomes. A lot of attention on Neymar in recent days about his off the field antics, being places themselves at the moment after finding out in form to play some of the best football. Behind closed doors season. His path to goal seems to Marco Verratti to Neymar. He's into the Mendes. PSG defensive again. Neymar's touch is a bit heavy. Neymar does score the goal, and it's 2-0 already. Five this afternoon, 2-0 down. Neymar, big season. Started, we might have missed quite a bit because we've had three goals, plenty of other chance. March, 2.5 weeks away. So, settles for the free kick. Centre back. Fixture in the team this season. 37 end of next month, he's still going strong. This is what's done to Mbappe. This is where the trouble could come for Lille. Neymar to Lionel Messi. Fabian Ruiz to Neymar. Can the Brazilian do? It's been a very eventful first half. Well, there's Neymar reappearing. There's Renato Sanchez as well, who's injured at the moment, unable to play against his table. It's a very full time today. The newest challenges. Messi, Neymar, and Mbappe will reappear. PSG have already made one substitution, an enforced one in the first half, losing Nuno Mendes to injury. We'll wait to see if we get any updates later on.